Okay, guys, we're going swimming, and Mario has something to say. Let's just swim, guys!
Going swimming. This is the old town that I used to live in a long time ago.
You used to live there, Dad?
In Waverly. This is Waverly. So check out the flags. Here we are at the swimming pool.
I made it.
Double
speed. Made it this time and it's not clear now.
There's a lot of people.
Wait.
Let me read that.
It's not as hot today.
There'll be more, but can they get in?
Yesterday there was.
We'll see. Only 600 people are allowed. We're in the back right now, but we'll get in. There's only about 100 people here right now.
We made it. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Hi, Kaityln. Welcome.
Hi, Kaityln.
Kaityln didn't come with us last year to this place.
Yeah. But we're back again, and this time we have Kaityln.
And this time,
my sister.
Yeah, hug her.
No, she's so funny.
Okay, so my favorite thing is the slides. They are going. We're afraid because of COVID they weren't going to be going, but all right. And they got, let's go, right, Kaityln?
Can I jump in the pool like right then, and then I'll take a picture?
Yeah, I'll get you going in.
Oh, can I go in there too?
Yeah.
Real quick.
Is it cold? It's cold, isn't it?
Oh man.
Do they have the wave pool going yet? Oh, the wave pool's not going.
Wait, what?
I'm just kidding. That's why everybody comes out here.
This is the main attraction. The wave pool, why would it be cold? Where did it go?
Oh yeah.
That's oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
It's July, it's hot, and we want some pool and some Americana. I'm gonna go up there with you and I'm gonna record you guys going down, and then I'm gonna have to wait for one of you to come back up again so I can hand the camera. Go, Kaityln.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Oh,
crap.
Tyler's getting ready to go down.
Oh,
There she goes.
That is hot.
There's Tyler. He's with the big boys. We are in a mandatory, I don't know, it's a 5 or 10 minute wait. Everybody's out of the water. 70?
My face felt like it was getting burnt, so
did you put some on?
There.
That's a good idea. There's my long toenails.
Well, you should put like considered over.
It's supposed to be like 100 degrees today. We're at Mahoney
Dad,
State Park in Ashland,
put, like,
Nebraska.
A consider sign over it.
You just interrupted my introduction.
I don't care.
Do what?
Dad,
I could blur over it. Oh yeah, cover that. You can see my long toenails. Aren't those lovely?
No. Or you can.
That's
put
gross.
Like
I got my star swim trunks on because I'm patriotic. Thank you. Here, you can hold the camera. Everybody out there in YouTube land.
I smell like a hamburger.
I know. Hamburger smells delicious. Soaking up the sun.
Look
at the wind. Holy cow, it's really blowing. I bet that flag back there looks good. Yeah, the American flag. Looking really good. God bless America.
Never get braces unless you have to.
Yeah, it's
not fun. Spacers suck. Yeah, I can hardly eat anything.
He got spacers in yesterday. Oh, he looks awesome. Look at those beautiful teeth. One more? Huh? We're not supposed to bring licorice in here. What are you talking about? We don't have any snacks in here.
What?
We don't have snacks.
Guys, I'm...
Kaitlyn's skinny and white.
I'm skinny and white too.
This is a long...
My eyes, Dad.
This is an awful long safety check, Kaitlyn.
Yes, it does. We're gonna put my eyes on there.
Ew! That might be racist, too.
Let's get back in this pool. I'm starting to burn up now.
I'm gonna die of heat stroke.
I feel like an egg on the cement.
Did you know you could actually cook eggs on cement, though?
Yeah, that's why I said that.
Cool.
I'm about 10 pounds heavier than I was last summer.
I'm skinnier.
Yeah, you're skinnier, I'm chubbier. After a long delay, apparently, yes, there was poop in the pool. That was like a 20, 25 minute wait.
Yeah, let's go, I'm hot.
There you go. somersault in the water. Oh, here come the waves! Over there is a cabin here at the Mahoney State Park that you can actually rent. I don't know how many days you can rent it for, but you can rent these cabins out here. Tyler said he'd like to do that sometime, maybe for his birthday. We might have to look into that.
Taking a break?